go back to Tulsa for a little bit. Love.